Any of you, I will raise your virtual hand and say, Pastor, if I get upset, ain't no telling what I might say. You gather the intelligence emotionally that I'm giving you, you will be in the minority because you don't know a lot of people who can handle a lot of stress without coming into conflict with the 12 don'ts of a tough conversation. The difference between people who stay in pits and people who end up in palaces are typically determined by what you say in tough times.